Peggy 16.
Years ago, we thought we'd move past fighting. That human lives were too valuable to spend on national interests, and that a growing economy would fulfill all of our needs. But war never ended for the corporations who hired us to do their dirty work.
This is for the players.